Hi guys, so if Microsoft Office is opening very slow on your Windows 10 PC, here is the fix. The first thing which you can do is to click on OneDrive icon on the taskbar. If it is not there, you can type OneDrive and click on OneDrive search result, and then you will see the icon here. Now click on it. Now click on Help and Settings. Now click on Settings. Now click on Office. And make sure this is unchecked, okay? If it is checked, make sure to unselect it. Just uncheck it, click on OK, and now try again, your problem will be fixed. It'll open fast. Now, if it does not fix, says your problem, there are few more things which you can do, and that is, just open Word. Now, click on Options in the left menu. Now, click on Advanced. Scroll down until you find the general section. Uncheck this option, update automatic links at open. Click on OK. Now click on File, click on Options again to open this Word options window. Now click on Trust Center this time. Now click on Trust Center settings. Now in the micro settings selected, just select this Disable All Micros Without Notification. Now click on Protected View, uncheck all this option, click on OK, click on OK. Now open Excel. Now once Excel has been opened, click on Options from the left menu again, click on Advanced, scroll down until you find the General section, uncheck this option, ask to update automatic links. Now again click on File and click on Options and click on Trust Center this time. Click on Trust Center settings. Now click on Protected View and make sure all these are unchecked and click on OK and click on OK. That's it guys. Please do like the video and subscribe to the channel for supporting.